Cancers and families, we thought it would be fun to start a new series on decades. Our spirit theme for this month of April is the Roaring 2020s, so we thought it'd be great to start with the Charleston in the 1920s. The Charleston actually started in the early 1900s, but gained popularity in 1923 after the Broadway musical Runnin' Wild opened. So, we're gonna start a fun little dance. There's lots of variances you can do on the Charleston, and you can just copy me as your mirror. So doing the footwork first, I'm going to start stepping on my right, so it will be your left. You're going to do a step and kick, step, toe, back, step, kick, step, toe, back. So we'll just do that a few times. We only will do that twice with our little dance that we're going to do. So nice and easy, step and kick, step, toe, back. If you want to do hands for girls, I would go hands on your shoulders. So the palm of my hands are facing up, and I'm going to go as if I'm pushing the ceiling away and then flick my hands over. I'm going to reverse it so it peels back, so the palm of my hands are always up when they're on my shoulder, and then down. So shoulder press, flick, shoulders and down, shoulders and flick, shoulders and down. Guys, you can go make a fist right at your shoulders, shoulders and pop, big open hands, shoulders unfold. So they're nice, big, open jazz hands. Fingers are nice and wide, palms are to the front. So guys will go shoulders and up, shoulders on down, shoulders and up, shoulders and down. Girls, so I'm gonna face at a slight diagonal. We're going to have our hands on our shoulders. So all together, they're going to go to our shoulders on the step, then flick, step, toe, back, step, and flick, step, toe, back. We'll do a few more for practice. Toe back, step, flick. I'm gonna switch to the guy's hands. Fist, big pop, fist go down. Fist, big pop, fist go down. Great, so after that, we're going to do a step that's called truckin'. And this is going to the later 20s now, and then it will cross also as a big dance craze into the 1930s. So, starting with your left hand, you're going to have one finger out, your pointer finger, and it's gonna go down and up, and it's shaking. Shake down and up. Again, down, up, down, up. There's a hop with that too. So when you're stepping on the foot with the finger, it's going to go down and hop with it. Down and hop. So the feet just go step and hop, step and hop, kind of like a skip. Step and hop. The hand goes down and up while you hop. Step and hop, step and hop, step and hop, step and hop. So that is truckin'. So I'm gonna go in order of a little sequence that we're going to do. Next, the big Charleston crazy knees. So start with your feet apart. Your toes will point to the front. Hands on your knees. So this is only an illusion. You're going to take your knees come together, then they go apart, together and apart. Your hands, whenever your knees come together, you're going to sneak your hands one on top of the other and then open. So it's this mysterious look of how your hands are getting there. So when your knees are together, your hands cross, then they open and switch. They uncross and go. So your hands are just going together with your knees. Keep going. Together with your knees, uncross. Together, cross, together, uncross. Your knees are just going together, apart. Make sure your knees are bent. It's hard to do if you keep your legs straight. So hands start on our knees. Knees together, cross the hands. Knees together, uncross. Knees together, cross the hands. Knees together, uncross. Great, so I'll call those our crazy knees with our Charleston. Next, we're going to do a shorty George. So a lot of our little dancers know this as a boogie woogie. So a boogie woogie, we change our hands, we change our knees. The only difference with a shorty George is it moves. So a boogie woogie, change your hands, change your knees, change your hands, change your knees, stays in place. A Shorty George can move forward, and then it can move backwards as well. So that's what we'll be putting in our dance. We're gonna do three Shorty Georges, moving forward and then back. If you don't have room, you can also do it in place. So you're gonna do three Shorty Georges and then freeze. Move one, move two, move three, and then you freeze. Now the hand that's up, that one's gonna push down next, and you're also gonna move backwards. Go back, go back, go back. Very good. Then the last step that we're going to do are sugars. So our feet are going to point the same direction. So if your toes are pointing to your left, which your left is right now, then everything looks left, then they switch. You just don't want your toes and feet to face each other or opposite ways. So both toes face the same way, then switch and switch and switch. So this is a sugar. You can do sugars in place. You can also take a slight step forward or a slight step backwards. Your hands, you want to think like you have water on your hands and you're just going to shake the water off. Go down, 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 down. So as you do your feet, you're going to shake down with each step. Shake down, 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 down. Okay, so let's put it all together. So going back to our Charleston, we'll do two Charlestons with our dance. Step and kick, step toe back, step, kick, step toe back. Now go into do three truckins. That's like our step hop, step and hop, shaking the finger down and up, step only three, then step apart. So your hands go on our knees. Now it's that little crazy knee section. Cross, uncross, and cross, uncross. From there we do our Shorty George. Move forward for three. Go one, two, three. Back it up. One, two, three. You're going to do four more truckins like you did just before the crazy knees. Step and hop. This time doing four. Then your last one. From there, our last part are our sugars. So do four sugars, one, two, three, four. You can either keep going slow or at that point speed it up, quick, 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 quick. And then after that, strike whatever pose you would like to do. All right, let's get some music. So we're going to start it with our Charleston, our step kick. Five, six, and here we go. Step, kick, step to back. Step, kick, three truckins. One, two, three, step apart. On your knees, go cross, uncross, cross. Shorty George, front, two, and wait. Back, two, truck for four. One, two, three, four, shoulder.